or narrator that tells the story. Excellent, Amherst. In all three of the short stories we've read, Edgar Allan Poe chose
first person
point of view every single story. Number five is easy, so we can all say it together. The first part is the
exposition.